Back home, the Air Force unveils another kind of warning against aggression. It's the Matador, latest publicly announced refinement in missile warfare. Officially called the B-61 pilotless bomber, it's launched from mobile platforms and flies under its own jet power once in the air. With the tests a success, the first pilotless bomber squadron in Air Force history is set up at Coca, Florida. And the Matador, a pilotless bomber that can carry atomic warheads at supersonic speeds, stares down the throat of anyone bent on aggression.